working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take
a night. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight.
Don't care what they say or what kills
me. Nothing is enough to let. Let's do it tonight.
I want you tonight. I want you tonight. I want you tonight.
Grab somebody sexy, tell them.
Ask for money and get advice.
てしない青の向こうへ、僕たちの未来は広がる。果てしない青の向こうへ、僕たちの未来は広がる。果てしない
air minuman tenaga Anarchy Group. Nyata ia memberi kerosan kepada anda. Cubalah. Memang bertenaga.
Ayaku nak lihat.
Rasa farai beraya mampir. Bau si madu tu musandago.
Exactly 51 years ago, Fiat put millions of Italian families on four wheels with the famous Fiat 500.
Tiny, frugal, functional, but above all stylish, the two-door Fiat became a symbol of an increasingly prosperous post-war Italy. Late last year, the company released a new generation 500 based on an existing light car platform, but wearing a lovingly reproduced design that has been brought up to date for the 21st century. On sale now from $23,000, the 500 is still compact by today's standards. It comes in at just over 3.5 meters long and 1.5 meters tall. Initially, Australians will have a choice of 3 4-cylinder engines. Besides a 51 kilowatt 1.2 litre and 74 kilowatt 1.4 litre engine, there is also a 55 kilowatt 1.3 litre multi-jet turbo diesel, making the 500 one of the most economical new cars in Australia, as well as the cutest. Yet despite its old school styling and diminutive proportions, the 500 is one of the safest cars in its segment, featuring stability control, 7 airbags and ABS brakes. The base pop model comes with air conditioning, a trip computer, front power windows, remote central locking, headrests for all four occupants and an MP3 audio player. The Sport adds niceties like alloy wheels, leather trim, and a body kit, while the lounge version offers chrome and aluminium trim, climate control air conditioning, and a fixed glass sunroof. And just like the Mini that so clearly inspired it, you can go crazy personalising the new 500.
Fiat has struggled to get a foothold in Australia over the last few years, but the new 500 is set to become the next big thing.